bunch of fucking bums.
Unemployed bums.
This whole room is a bunch of unemployed bums sitting here drinking all night. You're a bum. And you know what you got? You got hockey butt.
Uh-oh.
Hockey butt. What do you do with us in Buffalo, New York? You know what that means? You know what that means? No? You'll see what that means.
Thank you. Close enough.
Close enough.
Close enough. Close enough for rock and roll. Come on, we're all a bunch of GIT graduates. Am I in tune?
Yeah, he's in tune.
Close enough for rock and roll. Alright. This is Buffalo style.
James Dean ain't living no more. The motherfucker's dead, and it's all there is to him.
Sorry.
This song was on a compilation record that came out of Buffalo too, which probably none of you guys got anyway. So who gives a fuck? Why am I shooting my mouth off?
Yeah.
Tell me shut the fuck up. Do that.
Shut the fuck up.
Thank you very much.
No, we just want to dedicate this song to our friends Diana and Laura and Joe and Allison, who's going like this. But it's okay, because she stuck around to see us, and that's very cool.
We're gonna play.
Okay,
let me go. No, wait.
I realize it's all in the dust.
got Miss Riz on it. Thank you to all you beautiful people out here tonight.
Can you
turn the guitar up on the drum monitor? This song,
you hear it too swell.
You got some echo on your voices.
That's okay, honey, they can't really hear how we sing.
Alright.
It's a tribute to Elvis, it's called Laughing.
Oh!
much time we got left?
Yeah, two more songs.
Two more songs? Fuck that, Lance Diamond's coming!
Yeah, got another band to get on, man. 1 o'clock.
All right, then, gentlemen, I think we're gonna have to do this right now, because this man came 3,000 miles just to make your fucking lives happy, you know that? Yeah! Deke, are you ready?
New York!
We're gonna have to rush him out here.
Oh, really?
I don't know if he's ready. I don't think he's quite ready yet. There he is! Ladies and gentlemen, so I want you to know one thing. There are some bad mama jammas in this world, but once and only once in like 10 or 30,000 revolutions of the planet will somebody like this come along. And he came right here to fucking see all of you, and for you to see all of him. And there's a lot of him here, so... So why don't you just welcome the chairman of the board, Mr. Lance
was quick too, and that's it. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do something really different for you. I'm gonna change my show up.
to show you this honor. Bad, the Goo Goo Dolls. Ladies and gentlemen, blues in the key of G.
just exciting.